When they're not bringing you annual Spider-Man reboots and kick-ass cameras and TVs, Sony puts themselves on a pedestal in your front seat with their car stereos. The Sony MEX N4200BT is affordable, looks great, and easily integrates with your smartphone. Oh, and it's under $100. Just shut up and take my money, Sony. The first question you'll ask yourself when researching this stereo is, what is the difference between the MEX N4200BT and the next level up, MEX N5200BT? The latter adds an extra $20 to its price tag, customizable dual color illumination, Sirius XM compatibility, plus an included Bluetooth microphone. The N4200BT only has blue color illumination, and you have to purchase the Bluetooth microphone separately. Whack! Sony's MEX N4200 Bluetooth single-DIN CD receiver offers modern smartphone integration options. Connecting to the front USB port not only enables a charge to your device, but supports smartphone music playback with iPhone and Android, as well as control over apps like Pandora and Spotify. Plenty of fish will not work, okay? But the radio would be a great companion with you on your way to catfish an online date. Below the USB is a 3.5mm auxiliary input. With a USB thumb drive, the radio is compatible with playback of MP3, WMA, AAC, and FLAC audio files. And no, you can't connect a 1TB hard drive to the USB port. It's a radio! The tuner functions include FM and AM with 30 presets. The front faceplate is fully detached to thwart criminals like Boston Jim. Oh, that stereo is gonna look sick in my 94 Accord. When it comes to Bluetooth, I'm not gonna lie to you guys, I had a little trouble connecting to this stereo. The source would come up in my phone's Bluetooth settings, but the connection kept failing at first. I then restarted my phone and the stereo, and the connection ended up working. And once connected, everything was fine. Bluetooth provides hands-free calling and audio streaming from libraries and apps, as well as Siri's hands-free for voice commands and inquiries from your receiver. Don't you hate when people ask Siri those stupid questions like, Siri, what's the meaning of life? Siri, tell me a joke. What, you don't have any friends to talk to? Get control over the audio and source functions with Sony's Music Center app, available for download for free. Plus, NFC technology lets you connect your NFC-ready smartphone instantly just by tapping it on the receiver's volume knob. You can even connect two phones at once, goody. So yeah, your buddy can play his terrible SoundCloud remixes and you can still have a call. We all have that one friend that has a SoundCloud. Generally, his artist's name is something like Gucci Lightbulb with 47 streams, all from his mom. The built-in 4-channel amplifier delivers 4x55 watts of max power, so you can enjoy clear and natural sound driven by powerful amplification. Three sets of pre-outs give you flexibility when hooking up amplifiers for a great system setup. And Sony says the preamp outputs are 2.5 volts. We'll be the judge of that in our testing, Sony. First up, speaker level outputs. The EQ set to flat, single channel driven, 14.4 volts, and a 40 hertz test tone. We hit pre-clipping at volume 36. The oscilloscope read 9.5 volts RMS, and our audio multimeter was picking up 19 watts RMS. We had a power consumption of 13.7 watts and a current of 2.59 amps. Going up to 1 kHz single channel driven at volume 36, our oscilloscope read 9.62 volts RMS. We went down to 16 watts RMS on the audio meter, and current and consumption stayed about the same. Next, we set the radio up with 2 channels driven, with a 40 hertz test tone, pre-clipping again at volume 36. The oscilloscope went down slightly to 9.47 volts RMS. The audio multimeter read 19 watts RMS, power consumption of 67.8 watts, and 4.66 amps of current. Going up to 1 kHz, volume 36, our oscilloscope read 9.58 volts RMS and 16 watts RMS on the audio meter. Similar power consumption and current again. The final tests were on the preamp outputs. We tested a single output. Again, Sony claims they are 2.5 volts. They clipped at volume 44, but at pre-clipping volume 43, we only picked up 2.01 volts RMS at 40 hertz and 2.09 volts RMS at 1 kHz. Just a little bit low, Sony. Frequency response was solid. Customizable audio settings include a 10-band equalizer with 8 presets, both fader and balance position, subwoofer control over level and phase, high pass and low pass crossovers, plus extra bass. To somebody that knows what they're doing, these are all ingredients necessary to bring your sound system to its full potential. The rear connections include radio antenna, 3 sets of preamp outputs for front, rear, and subwoofer, Bluetooth microphone, steering wheel control, and wiring harness for power, ground, and speaker. The radio comes with a wireless remote control and wiring harness. Be sure to go to qualitymobilevideo.com to get all of your car audio and video gear with us today. Links in the bio. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead and click that like button. But if you hate it, click the dislike button. Join the conversation below and subscribe to our channel if you're new. Thanks for watching.